Let's go across to where the cabinet briefing is taking a place. Let's listen in.
ऑप्शन रहेगा, यानी आप आयुष्मान में आना चाहें तो आयुष्मान में आइए, और एग्जिस्टिंग कवरेज में रहना चाहें तो एग्जिस्टिंग कवरेज में रहिए. जो ईएसआईसी में कवर्ड है उनको भी एलिजिबिलिटी रहेगी, और जो प्राइवेट हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस लिए हुए हैं उनकी भी एलिजिबिलिटी रहेगी आयुष्मान के इस कवरेज में एंटर होने की. बहुत ही एक बड़ा ये कार्यक्रम है, और इसका इनिशियल आउटले 3,437 करोड़ रुपीस रखा गया है. ये डिमांड बेस्ड स्कीम है, जैसे डिमांड बढ़ती है तो इसमें डेफिनेटली कवरेज बढ़ा जाएगा. अब मैं बाकी के सभी आज के अप्रूवल्स पे आता हूं. आपने देखा ग्रीन पावर और इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर के लिए प्रधानमंत्री श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी की हिस्टोरिक थर्ड टर्म में कई फैसले लिए गए हैं. आज हाइड्रो पावर के लिए एक और बहुत बड़ा फैसला लिया गया है. हाइड्रो पावर हमारे देश में बड़ा पोटेंशियल है, 133 गीगावाट का, यानी 1,33,000 मेगावाट का. इसमें जो प्रैक्टिकल डिफिकल्टीज आ रही हैं, उसमें अभी हाल ही में आपको ध्यान होगा कि नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स के लिए इक्विटी सपोर्ट का एक फैसला लिया गया था. आज पूरे देश भर में हाइड्रो पावर के लिए जो इनेबलिंग इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर चाहिए होता है, कोई रोड की कनेक्टिविटी हो, रेलवे साइडिंग की जरूरत हो, कहीं पर ट्रांसमिशन लाइंस की जरूरत हो, केबल्स की जरूरत हो, कहीं पे कम्युनिकेशन नेटवर्क की जरूरत हो, उन सबको सपोर्ट करने के लिए 31,350 मेगावाट को इनेबल करने के लिए आज एक बड़ा कार्यक्रम एक अप्रूव हुआ है, जिसमें 12,461 करोड़ रुपीस का आउटले है. 12,461 करोड़ रुपीस का आउटले है. इसमें यह रहेगा कि 200 मेगावाट तक के जो प्रोजेक्ट हैं, उसमें 1 करोड़ पर मेगावाट सपोर्ट दिया जाएगा, और 200 मेगावाट से ज्यादा के जो प्रोजेक्ट्स हैं, बड़े प्रोजेक्ट्स हैं, उसमें 200 करोड़ प्लस 0.75 करोड़, यानी 75 लाख रुपए पर मेगावाट के हिसाब से सपोर्ट दिया जाएगा. साथियों, हमारी जो रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी यानी नॉन फॉसिल फ्यूल एनर्जी है, उसका जो टारगेट है 500 गीगावाट का, जो कि बड़ा एम्बिशियस टारगेट है लेकिन अच्छी प्रोग्रेस है, उसमें ये वाले आज के फैसले से बहुत एक इम्प्रूवमेंट आएगा. नेक्स्ट बहुत बड़ा फैसला लिया गया है पॉल्यूशन से बचने के लिए और सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट के लिए. पीएम ई ड्राइव 10,900 करोड़ रुपीस का ये प्रोग्राम है. आप सब जानते हैं कि फेम वन और फेम टू अच्छे सक्सेसफुल कार्यक्रम रहे थे. 16 लाख से ज्यादा 16 लाख से ज्यादा इलेक्ट्रिकल व्हीकल सपोर्ट हुए.
ऑल राइट, सो देयर यू हैव यूनियन मिनिस्टर अश्विनी वैष्णव मेकिंग दोज बिग अनाउंसिंग दोज बिग डिसीजंस मेड एट द क्रूशियल कैबिनेट मीटिंग दैट टुक प्लेस, एंड अ बिग अनाउंसमेंट ऑफ हेल्थ बेनिफिट्स फॉर दोज हु आर ओवर 70 इयर्स in age. The cabinet minister announcing that it has been decided to cover senior citizens who are more than 70 years old under a universal health coverage. So a big boost for the elderly in the country. The minister saying how this is a very big decision. The Ayushman Bharat, PM Jan Arogya Yojana, and there's a great humanitarian thinking in this decision that was taken by the cabinet, and this means that those above 70 years old will get the facility of free treatment up to 5 lakh. Let's go across to Akhilesh for more on this story. So Akhilesh, that's the big announcement by the government after the cabinet briefing, this health benefits for those over 70 years of age.
That's exactly right, because Gargi, this was a big promise which was made by the BJP in the run-up to the Lok Sabha elections in 2024. The BJP, when released the manifesto, this was the biggest promise which was made by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi. He called his guarantee that if the BJP comes to power, then all the senior citizens who are about 70 years of age, they will be brought under the ambit of this Ayushman Bharat scheme, and now the cabinet has given a go-ahead for this ambitious and very beneficial scheme for the senior citizens. This will benefit to the more than 6 crore senior citizens of the country, and this will cost the government around 3,500 crore rupees. And this will, of course, there will not be any bar of any income, because the current Ayushman Bharat scheme has some certain criteria about the income, and it's only been primarily for the poor people. But this scheme, which has been taken by the cabinet today, this will be beneficial for all the senior citizens about 70 years of age, irrespective of their income. So this is going to be a big benefit for the senior citizens who are deprived of any kind of social security in the country, and this is a big step, and this will come into force shortly.
What's interesting, Akhilesh, is also the benefit for all economic classes. It means free treatment up to 5 lakhs, and that's a huge outlay, really, a budget of 3,437 crore.
That's correct, because the condition so far was that, you know, the Ayushman Bharat scheme was implemented only for the poor people. There are certain criteria about their income and about their social status. And that's why all those who are about 70 years of age, they have to have fall in this category. But today's cabinet decision is beneficial for all those, irrespective of their salary, about their income, about their pensions, and about their social status. They will be given the benefit of rupees 5 lakh health insurance every year. So in a sense, it is going to be a big social security benefit for all of those who do not enjoy such benefit and such benefit from the government side. And that's why whenever they go to the hospital now, they'll be extended the same benefit which was given to all those who are in the poverty line.
All right, so the government fulfilling an election promise that was made. And what happens next? From when will this be applicable? When can people start, you know, benefiting from this?
Well, the government will shortly roll out all the modalities of this scheme. This is an extension, because the scheme is already there. It has been brought into effect since 2015, and now this is going to be extended to all those who are eligible, those who are about 70 years of age. So all the formalities are already in place. So they have to enroll, they have to follow certain rules and principles and guidelines. And after doing that, they will be able to take the benefit of this ambitious Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana or PM Ayushman Bharat.
All right, Akhilesh, thanks so much for joining us with those details. So that's a huge, a big announcement by the government after the cabinet meeting that took place. And this was an election promise made by Narendra Modi of health benefits and health insurance for senior citizens. And now it means a free treatment of up to 5 lakh for those above 70 years of age. This is a scheme that will benefit for all economic classes, and it will cover 6 crore citizens across the country. As Akhilesh was telling us, the details of the scheme will be rolled out shortly, and a budget of over 3,437 crore will be needed for this latest scheme, which will benefit senior citizens across the country.